too too bad with that. We lined up the runway pretty good. It was the thing that lined up. We got fast.
Yeah, I would have been happy with it. Controlling that speed on final.
You know? Yeah, we were doing good until we turned final. You were at 80 knots, right where you want to be. On final, you want to be about, I would say 70, normally 70. But with this wind, I would carry the half the gust back. I'm supposed to carry the gust until 75 knots. So, you know, 70, 75 knots on the bottom. We were at 80, and then we put the grab in there. We came out of the grab, we picked up the
Archer 4-1.